My name is Shelly Avasthi, and these are my beautiful kids, my daughter Sharon, my son Arish. Say hi to everybody.
Hi everyone.
Hi.
Well, this work from home model is really beautiful. It's been come true, yet super hectic. And I would say at times I feel like I should run from here, honestly. And yes, we are enjoying the moment. Thank you so much. And I wish every super mom out there, every beautiful mom, happy Mother's Day.
Very nice playing with the kids at home. And it's been a long time for me spending time with them, making them bath in the morning, where I don't get time due to office hours. Now I spend all my time with them. See there. Say hello. Say hello. Happy Mother's Day.
Hi cute mothers of Team Computers. I know you all are enjoying to do your work effectively at your homes. I am always being busy on my laptop as well as my mobile phone. But I have a 3-year-old kid with me. She is so sweet, but her activities are not able to tolerate. Especially when I get into customer call. That time specifically she wanted to take my phone from me. So my mother is protecting me from my baby during my working hours. Working from office is much better than working from home. So I am waiting for the lockdown release to join to my office. I want relief from my horror baby.
I am a working mother and mere jaise aap bahut saare udhar aap log hain who are working from home. Ek tarike se mere liye to bahut amazing experience tha when I got to work from home. The guilt feeling that I'm not spending that much time with my kids wo shayad khatam ho rahi thi and I was like I need to spend time. And ab mujhe laga hai ki I need to go back to work because I need to go to office. This is unmanageable. Hats off to all you working mothers. I think you all are doing an incredible job. And ye bahut mushkil hai. So this is a task in itself. And I think we should give a pat on our back and say, job well done.
I'm Neenu. This is my daughter, Kanika. So in this lockdown, especially working from home, I realized that every working woman, or rather a mother, is really a superhero. Like by cooking, cleaning, playing with the kids, and of course managing their studies along with office work is really a challenging. But yes, I am enjoying my lockdown period, giving my 100% efforts, love and time to my family, to my kid, and doing my job as well. I wish all of you a happy Mother's Day.
Just wanted to share my experience of how I spent my time during the lockdown period, one and a half months. I did my household chores and continued with my work all throughout the day. And productivity level of my work, I think it was more. So overall, I really enjoyed with my daughter and my husband at home.
My name is Indu Vadva and he is my son. His name is Shore Vadva. Say hi to everyone.
Hi.
So it's been 1.5 months since I'm working from this place, from work from home. Though it's hectic days, reason being my son comes and says, Mama ice cream bana do, Mama pizza bana do, Mama apna laptop de do. But then yes, I'm enjoying these days because this is first time after my maternity leave that I'm enjoying these longer periods with him. And these are very beautiful days for me. I have a story to share. Though his birthday comes on 6th of May, but he was given to me on Mother's Day on 10th of May because he was in an ICU for 4.5 days. So this Mother's Day is always special for me.
Happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful women.
Happy Mother's Day, all beautiful. Mm-hmm.